the latest on the judge's row in the Supreme Court. And now the Attorney General of India, KK Venugopal, has spoken to NDTV. He has said that by Monday morning, we will see unity among the Supreme Court judges and hope the entire matter is settled in the larger interests of the Supreme Court. For more on this exclusive news break or what else the Attorney General had to say, I'm joined by my colleague A. Vaidyanathan. Vaidya, tell us what else that the Attorney General has said, and is a sense coming now that the government is hopeful of a resolution soon on the matter?
Attorney General Mr. KK Venugopal exclusively spoke to NDTV. First point is government is not at all interfering in this whole matter. Yesterday it was told, saying that they are keeping off. But whatever Attorney General says is his personal opinion, because his connection with the Chief Justice of India and other judges, because he has been here for so many years, he has a long-standing stature. So what Attorney General told NDTV is, number one, Monday when the court reopens, you can see unity, and there will be unity with all the judges, among all the judges in the Supreme Court. And secondly, he says he's very certain whatever has happened should not have happened. And thirdly, he says all the judges are of very great repute, and they have respect, and they have statesmanship, and they must understand, and hopefully everything is getting solved by tomorrow evening itself. He says judges should not allow this issue to escalate, otherwise it will be a big problem for the institution. So he hopes and feels that by Monday morning, when the court reopens after the Saturday Sunday holidays, there will be unity among judges. So that's what he says. So one more very interesting issue. Sources told NDTV. See, yes, it's carry on.
Yes, Vaidya, go ahead. What else are you getting to hear? Whether will the CJI be in any way reaching out to these judges?
Yesterday there were rumors that Chief Justice will meet all the four judges today and they will sort out the issue. But excepting Justice Chalameshwar, all the three judges are not in town. They have left for a hometown. They are out of Delhi. So they are likely to come back tomorrow, probably afternoon or evening. So sources told NDTV that all the four judges are likely to meet Chief Justice at the Chief Justice initiative. So you may call a meeting, all of them, and sort out their issues. So there may be a meeting, likely meeting tomorrow evening or night at the Chief Justice residence with all the four judges, so that all the issues are thrashed out, and by Monday morning there can be unity among all the judges in the Supreme Court. This is one of the speculative things which is going on. So there may be a meeting tomorrow evening at the Chief Justice residence with all the four rebel judges, may meet the Chief Justice to thrash out all the issues which they had raised on Friday 12 noon press conference before the media.